So here we go. It's Mark Henry representing Team Johnny. R-Truth representing Team Teddy here, 9 nights away from WrestleMania.
I tell you, R-Truth better stay on his bicycle because Mark Henry is really dangerous right now at this time of the year, dog.
And Cole, Team Johnny got off to a good start earlier this week on Monday Night Raw.
I was just going to mention, this big night for Team Teddy here tonight. Team Johnny really dominating this past Monday night, with the exception of that slap you saw from an obviously frustrated Mr. Long this past Monday.
And now the world's strongest man trying to just dominate R-Truth.
I mean, I have no idea what would have happened if Mr. Laurinaitis had actually gotten his hands on Teddy Long.
You know what? He probably would have got the crap beat out of him, because Teddy Long ain't no joke. Teddy Long can throw hands. He know all about being in the hood, trust me.
All Teddy Long does is sneak attack the man. He pushed him in his rear end when Johnny wasn't suspected it a couple of weeks ago. And then he slapped him in the face this past Monday night. Incredible poor sportsmanship out of the man that you want to lead both Raw and SmackDown.
As far as that slap goes, wasn't it beautiful? It was a beautiful thing.
Yeah, but you want your general manager acting that way, Buffalo?
Oh, look at this. Look at Mark Henry.
Oh, man. As far as Teddy acting the way he's acting, man, I mean, Teddy's a man. That's what it's all about here in the WWE. Stepping up, man up. That's what it's all about.
You know, out of the five men who Team Johnny has already named to his team, you guys realize that four of them are former world champions, including this man, Mark Henry?
I tell you, no doubt about it. I mean, Laurinaitis has put together a hell of a team. And right now, Team Teddy, they're going to have to come up. They're going to have to bring up the rear. I'm going to tell you, there's a whole lot of guys looking to get on Team Teddy. Trust me.
Well, Booker, you even said yourself last week that with Mark Henry now on Team Johnny, it makes Team Johnny the favorite at WrestleMania.
It kind of shifts the balance.
Mark Henry with the cover here.
Well, it does shift the balance. I mean, having Mark Henry on your team, he's actually that ace in the hole.
And now Mark Henry.
Whoa, man.
R-Truth narrowly avoiding disaster there. We'll see if R-Truth can get some momentum back on the side of Team Teddy.
R-Truth better just create some space and try to keep this big man off his feet.
And now Truth starting to show signs of life. The big leg of Mark Henry hooked, and Henry powers through it.
Not a chance. You see how Mark Henry powered out of that?
I'll tell you, Mark Henry, I mean, his girth, he could just roll off it. I mean, his strength alone is going to enable him to get out of something like that. But right here, check this guy. R-Truth going up top, and he's going to do something spectacular. Check him out.
R-Truth trying to take the big man off his feet. Mark Henry.
Spectacular strike.
World's strongest slam and a victory for Mark Henry.
Now that was spectacular.
Wow. As dynamic as this guy is.
Mark Henry.
As dynamic as R-Truth is right there, he was no match for Mark Henry. That guy is a beast.
And you know what this means, guys? This is another win for Team Johnny.
That's what the shot's all about.